I think he is. Oh, it's a chemtrailer with a sense of humour.